Hello everyone. Today we talk about how to fix keyboard and the application of VK. You click on the settings, then you click on apps. After that you search about the app of VK. Then go to full stop and we click OK. After that, she will enter to storage. Then we click on the clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time and thank you for attention.